And the Lubbock Police Department is investigating an overnight robbery at a convenience store. It happened a little after midnight last night at the 7-Eleven near the corner of 34th Street and Frankford Avenue. Police say the armed suspect entered the store wearing a ski mask and demanded cash from the clerk. The suspect left with some cash. Anyone with information can call Crimeline at 741-1000.